friend screwed up again, Lo Wang.
You were going to turn his life force into a fucking weapon! I'm sorry if I wasn't good with that, but you were being a dick.
He's a demonic god, Lo Wang. You can't trust someone like that. Given half a chance, he would take that power and put himself at the top of a new pantheon. And so he did. Reverse the power on his so-called Qi Ken. He's trying to recapture it, Lo Wang. Get that power to himself. When will you learn?
I don't even know who I should trust. I can't trust you.
Maybe my motivations weren't always good. I still wanted to save the world.
Then get with the program and help me find Hoji.
Just keep a steady pace and I'll let you know when you're close.
Mother-freezing ice in this mother-freezing forest!
Yourself. That's why you think Hojo is gone.
That dragon is trying to freeze my balls off!
That little trap Hoji set not only didn't work, it angered the beast. Soon the earth will be frozen, desolate, harsh, and lifeless. Much like my first wife. Running out of time, Lo Wang. Keep going!
I tell you, the moment I find him, he's gonna be sorry he ever lied to me. Yeah. Trickery. and it can be yours for only 4 payments of $19.99. Point that shit at an angry Wang.
He's gone.
Without Hoji's power, the dragon is unstoppable.
No shit, Kiza. If you two hadn't lied to me from the...
Okay, you little runt. You might be the cutest little bomb ever, but you need to move your tail. The fate of the world is in your creepy little hands, so be a good raccoon, make like Bruce Lee, enter the dragon, and blow your adorable ass up!
Ugly and grumpy as fuck. Hey, baby, why don't you slip into something more comfortable? Like a coma!
By the way. used to be just like you. Adorable, naive, bendy. The ninja without his mojo is about as useful as a concrete parachute. Look, I need that dragon gone and my mojo back. And I'm sorry you have to make the ultimate sacrifice for that, but... You smell like broccoli. Have you been dumpster diving again? I didn't even need high ground. Since I'm pretty fast and you're pretty furry, maybe we should call ourselves the Fast and the Fur. To spirit animals like you after you've been blown to smithereens. Do you hang out in the heavens to be reborn as a crow or a bear or a fucking bug? Because being a bug would suck. And you're not flying up people's noses or getting stepped on. You're getting your ass smeared across somebody's windshield. Hey! Don't take it out on me. It was your mama who decided to turn you into an improvised explosive device. Guess you're not her favorite after all, huh? Yeah. Since we're on the same team again, maybe you should try cheering me on now and then.
Wang, Wang, can't be beat. He's the one who brings the heat. Hit him, pop their head. Blow him up and shoot him dead. Yay, Wang.
You know what? Forget it. Dickhead, dying ain't much of a living. Bunch of bullet magnets. Someone will get in touch with you in the next 400 hours. You dug your own grave. Very smart. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Stupid face. Stupid dragon making me chase it all over hell and back. Face me like a man, you scaly fuck! Ha. My head is spinning! We're all behind you, pal. Every step of the way.